Something that a lot of people would say was brave. You dropped your influential captain, Junior Flemings, from attack to basically playmaker for Wolmers. It seemed to work perfectly. Tell us about it.
I mean, Junior Flemings has the biggest heart in Manicup, probably the biggest heart in schoolboy football. I mean, you want a big job. I mean, you want an Italian job. He's the man. I mean, in terms of if scoring or defending, and I mean, he came up top shortly. All
right, first half didn't start so well. Tell us what went wrong there.
I mean, we weren't picking up in the midfield. We were giving them too much space. I mean, but that's the nature of the game. I mean, as a coach, you have to make adjustments. I mean, that's what you get your money for. And I mean, we did that in a half. We make some adjustments. They believe in it, and they go there and they execute it.
What does this mean, this win means for you and JC?
It means everything. I mean, 2007, 2010, I mean, 3 years was too long. 2013, we had to take it. I mean, we hope to build really a dynasty up there because, I mean, we have really some decent players up there. And, I mean, I continue working hard, continue supporting them. And I know they will continue believing me.
Thank you very much, coach.
Yeah, man.
Congrats.
I respect.